I'm reading from Isaiah 58:12, which was God's direct instruction to me when we started doing this building. You will rebuild the ancient ruins and will raise up the age-old foundations, and you will be called repairer of broken walls, restorer of streets with dwellings.
And so these are the ancient foundation stones were here.
It was such a direct command, you know, very clear that there are foundations. And Lucy
didn't know about. We were not involved with the foundations.
So you didn't know about.
We didn't know about.
We knew about. I knew about it.
Only after we came, we knew about it.
But Lucy was very clear that she didn't want to build here until I gave the verse. And I said, "This is it. It's up to us to be obedient, and we'll be able to finish it." So this will be a retreat center later on.
Okay.
You can take her and show her.
Yeah.